I know I'm not the first person from the White House to come to Philly this week. Some of you may have seen Joe Biden at the Eagles game. He told me, Barack, you got to get on the Wentz wagon. Said, we got a new quarterback. We got hope in Philly. And I had to explain, Joe, I am a Bears fan. And we play Philly next Monday night. So I got to stick with my team, but I am going to go to Philly and scout out what all the fuss is about.